folks used to find your way around Paradise City. Me? I only ever use the compass, but I know some guys who wouldn't be able to get to me. Road rage. Battle across town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license. the takedown target to get a mark on your license. Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. Watch out for the Montgomery Hyperion as you're free-burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race northeast to the Country Club. Yeah. DJ Atomica here, broadcasting to you on Crash FM. Now, we're nice people in Paradise City, but we do play rough. If anyone out there is taking a pummeling in a road rage or marked man event, here's a tip for you. Drive a tougher car. Check your car radio. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Race northwest to the country club. race west to the wind farm. Is a stunt run. Drift and boost between jumps, rolls, and spins to get the highest score you can in the time limit.
Thank you.
it's Atomica here on Crash FM. You know, one of the great things about Paradise City is you don't need a garage at your house, because you can stash your whole collection of cars in any of the local junkyards. Just drop by the nearest one and slip into something that suits your driving style. Race southeast to the Naval Yard. Survive the drive northeast to the Waterfront Plaza. The Krieger 616 Sport is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Jump, drift, boost. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. Race southwest to the Naval Yard. The guys who set the records around here, they're not your normal kind of drivers. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
Yeah.
The Hunter Spur is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. It's Road Rage. Beat the takedown target for the win. Survive the drive southwest to the Naval Yard. I love traveling by rail. So, you know, it's a real good thing they got rid of all the trains in Paradise City so I can drive my car across all the old railroad bridges. It's the one way to get from one end of Paradise to the other real quick. This is DJ Atomica, looking out for y'all here on Crash FM. Carson and Bennett Grand Marais has been delivered to your junkyard.